मिनट रुक जाओ। देखो यार प्लीज़ वीडियो ना लाइक करके जाया करो, क्या बहुत टाइम लगता है बनाने में, आप लोग बिना लाइक के चले जाते हो, अच्छा लगता है, लाइक करके जाया करो प्लीज़।
Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this tutorial I'm going to show you that how you can implement set on click listener on this plus icon. So you can see that guys, when I will click on this button, so it will ask bottom sheet and create post and add story. So when you will click on this create post, so we will go to this create post activity, and when you will click on this add story, so you will be able to pick any image and then you will be able to upload it. So today in this tutorial you can see that this beautiful bottom sheet. So guys, I'm going to show you that how you can do this. So without wasting time, let's start.
So guys, first of all, what here we will do is, you can see that this is our social media app project, understand? So first of all, you have to come here and click on this resources, and then new, then Android resource directory, and its name is going to be anim, then enter. So you can see that now we have this directory. So after this you have to go inside, and now you have to create two files, anim underscore, and its name will be for out, and then again click on this, then new, then its name will be anim underscore in, enter. So guys, now you can see that we have two files. So open this out, and here you have to write translate, and then after this you have to write is Android, then after this duration equals to, and here we are going to pass Android, that will be medium time, and then after this from Y delta, and here we will pass 0, and now it is for out, so this time to Y delta, and we will give 100% P, then close this one. Yes guys, so after this you have to copy this translate from here, and we have to do the opposite thing in this in file. So here we have to make this 0 100, as I said 100, and you have to make this one 0. So after this you have to create a style. So for this you have to go inside this style, and then guys, here we will create one more style, and that will be very simple part, you know. So just before this, let me create a drawable file. So guys, just before this, we will create a layout file here. So click on this drawable layout file, and then guys, here we will give it F4 underscore, or we can give bottom underscore back, enter. And then after this, you have to make this one shape, and now we have this shape. So after this, we can use solid, that will be Android color, Android white, and close this one. And then after this guys, here we will give corners, and that will be top left radius. Top left radius 20 dp, and then top right radius 20 dp. Now we have this corners, you can see that now it is in curve shape. So after this you can go back in this styles, and this time we can create a style, and its name will be very simple, bottom anim, and then after this you have to increase item, and that is going to be not top right radius, sorry, and item is going to be Android, and then after this you have to type window exit animation, window enter animation first time, then close this one, and here we will give the anim in. So when you are using enter, you can see when you will use window enter animation, then you have to use anim in, understand? And then after this you have to simply duplicate this line, and this time you have to make exit animation, window exit animation, understand? And then after this, here you have to change this in with out, that's all. Now after this you can go back in this bottom back, and now it's time to create a layout file for that. So click on this, then new layout resource file, and that will be F4 underscore bottom sheet, enter, because we will implement it in F4. So after this you have to change this constant layout with linear layout orientation, very simple, vertical, then padding 10 dp, 5 dp, whatever you want you can give. And yeah, make sure width should be match parent, but height should be wrap content. And here we will use a text view, match parent, height will be wrap content, text is going to be create post, and then text size 20 sp, then text color Android black, then ID TV underscore create post install and create post F4. Yeah, and so we can understand. And after this, you can close this one, and then after this, you have to select this one, Control plus D, duplicate. And this time, you have to make this TV CS for create story, create post. Understand? And here, you have to change this text with add story. Done. And now you can give some padding here also, 3 dp, and also here padding 3 dp. I think that's good for now. And I can give margin also 3 dp, and you have to give the background, and that is going to be bottom back. Yes, so you have to give the bottom back that we have created just recently. So after doing all that stuff, you have to come in this fragment 4, because it's time for the Java part. So guys, first of all, what here we are going to do is here we are implementing this intent. So instead of this intent, what you have to do is create a method, bottom sheet, show bottom sheet, and then you have to create this method, then click on this red bulb, create method. Now we have this method. So after this, we can proceed in this Java part. Understand? Yeah, so just before this, here what you have to do is just come here above, and then guys, here you have to declare a URI, and that will be selected image URI. Understand? And then private static final int, and that will be pick underscore image equals to value 1. Understand? So now we have this. So after this, we can proceed. So after this, guys, you have to open this fragment 1, and we need to copy some code from here, just a very few lines of code, don't worry. So after this, guys, you have to copy this code from here, Control plus C for picking images. So come back in this fragment 4, and for now we can create this, we can go in this show bottom sheet method. Understand? So first of all, you have to write here is final, and that will be dialog equals to new dialog, and then here you have to pass get activity, because we are using it inside a fragment, semicolon, and then we will decide some attributes for this dialog. So first of all, you have to write request window feature, and that is going to be window dot feature no title, then semicolon, then after this you have to write dialog dot set content view, and that is going to be r dot layout. Here we are giving the reference for the layout file. So you have to write bottom f4 bottom sheet. Understand? And then after this, you have to create a text view that will be tvcp text view create post. Understand? So try to understand the short form that I'm using, because it makes easy for us to programming. That's why I'm doing this. Understand? R dot id dot, that will be create post tvcp f4. You can see create post f4, and then after this, you have to copy this whole line, and then this time you have to make it create story, TV create story, and this time CS create story. See how easy it was. Now we can proceed after this, guys. Here we have to implement set on click listener for this TVSP, TVCP dot set on click listener new, then on click listener, and then after this TVCS dot set on click listener, then new, then again on click listener. So when the user will click on the create story, so you have to paste that code here. Understand? And when the user will click on this create post, so you have to cut this code from here, Control plus X, and then paste that code here, Control plus V. Understand? And then after this, we have to decide some, we have to fix its gravity and background. So for this, you have to write dialog.show and then after this dialogue dot get window, now we will fix its constant dot set layout. And now it's time for gravity height and width, so write layout params dot match parent and then comma, and then after this you have to copy the same thing, whole stuff, control plus D, and now come here and add this comma, and this time you have to make this one rep content, understand? And then after this again you have to write a dialogue, then dot get window, and then after this dot set background drawable, and that is going to be new color drawable, understand? And then after this inside it we will again write color, and then you have to give the value transparent, so color transparent, understand? And then after this again write dialog dot get window, dialog dot get window, and this time we will get the attribute of animation dot window animations, then equals to r dot style, r dot style, and that is going to be bottom anim, that is the design style that we have created in the style folder, understand? And after this you have to write dialog dot set gravity, get window again dot set gravity, that will be gravity again, then dot bottom. So guys, now our coding part is complete. So when you will run the app, so it will show you the fixed output that I have shown you in the beginning. So guys, that is all. So guys, after this what here you have to do is just simply open this fragment one, and we have to copy some more code from here. So copy this on activity result from here, control plus C, and then go back here in this fragment 4, and then guys here you have to paste that, understand? And now you can see that we have this stuff. Yeah, so that's all you have to do. And then guys, after this you have to open this show story activity, show story, and then guys here we are going to add some margin top. Yes, margin top 4-5 dp, so it will make our story view a little bit better, understand? And this image view, so increase the margin top here too, so make the margin top 20 dp, you can see, not this one, sorry, this image view. So you can see that here we have this margin top, so you can make it 70 dp. yes, so that will be more better. So guys, after doing this all stuff, yeah, so this time guys when you will run the app, so it will show you the output that I have shown you in the beginning. So guys, please, if you like this videos, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.